Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. I just wanted to take a moment while I was in Sacred Ground and talk about our personal listening environment. A lot of you call me every day, you send me emails, you fill out the room form, and the first question most of you have is how much of what type of material and where do I put it? Everybody knows they need to do something, and our only two choices are absorption and diffusion, but even with just two choices, it becomes kind of complicated to know how much, what type, where to put it, and stuff like that. Well, in our personal listening environment, if you have a room and you don't want to worry about all that, you don't want to have to buy individual units and place them in the room and do that, we'll do all that for you. We'll even do your ceiling system for you. Everything is calculated in the personal listening environment to keep the room as ruler flat as we can get it based on those size and dimensions. It's really a room within a room. You drop the frame, the skeletal system in, fill it in with panels, fill the ceiling system in with modules. So you basically can have a look like you have here in Sacred Ground. And so as you can see, we've done the design work for you. All you have to do is choose the fabric color and the wood choice. And some lighting options. So not near the choices you would have to make if you were designing the room and you had me spend time designing it and paid for that fee, paid for all the products and things like that. Here's a room that you just drop in an existing room. Now, it can't be on a second story. It has to be on a first story because of the weight. Now, we can put it on a second floor, but you know the load calculations would have to be done first. But this is really a first floor deal because you're talking about 20,000, 25,000 pounds of technology. So it's a room within a room, personal listening environment. Take a look. Solves all your problems, all the diffusion and absorption requirements, the amount, the places to put them. It's all been calculated for you. All you need to do is give me a room and we can drop this room, the personal listening environment, inside of yours. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed our videos today, and if you did, we really would appreciate a thumbs up from you. If you have any questions or comments, you can go to the comment section, or you can go to our website, acousticfields.com, and fill out the contact form. Subscribe to our channel, our YouTube channel. We're now doing 2 videos a week. If you have some ideas for topics, you can submit those to us also. If you're having room issues, we have that free room analysis. You can click on the button below. And we'll compare your room to our database of 120 built rooms that we built and actually measured. And I guarantee you, your room is in that database. So just click on the button below for the free room analysis. Thank you.